I lived in a house where dying old women remembered their dead men. Crumble and fade. Regrets. Recriminations. If you'd done this, it wouldn't have cost me that. Legacies. And other things, such as blood-stained pillow slips. Everything gone, but... death. I used to sit over here. And she used to sit over there. And death was just as close as you are. We didn't even dare.